Now, besides having one of the best whale-watching boats anywhere on the West Coast, where I was fortunate enough to have a naturalist on board, today we have Sarah with us. She's with the crew on the Pacific, and she'll be doing most of the narrating here today. So I'm going to go ahead and hand her the mic here in just a few moments. We'll also go ahead and speed up the boat as well once we do get to the end of the channel. So if anybody is wearing a hat, you might want to hold on to those hats or make sure they're on tight.
Coming upon another very large group of dolphins, and this is actually a different species. These are common dolphins. You might notice that their dorsal fin is significantly more narrow and comes to a very, very predominant point at the top. Also, the coloring is very different. Kind of a dark gray, almost can take on kind of a brown appearance. And then creamy colors around their eyes, their sides. Beautiful patterns, almost looks airbrushed on.
We're surrounded by them.
Again, these are common dolphins. They do have a narrow range, but they are in all the world's oceans.
All the way up to a couple thousand.
Beautiful.
And as I mentioned before, they have that creamy color pattern where they're
jumping
the
colors
back on the top, creamy color in the middle,
and one on their
belly.
Yeah.
Thank you.
sequential.